teacher Pui. Today, we're going to learn about science year 1, page 17, unit 3, living things and non-living things. Are you ready? Alright, let's go. You can open page number 18. Okay, take a look in page number 18. Alright, so in this page, we have seen pictures of garden. Right? In this world, there are many living things and many non-living things. Do you know that? Yes? Alright, the first one. A bird. Bird. Is it the living things or non-living things? And the second one is a heart. A bird and a heart. Which one is the living things? Which one is the non-living things? Yes, of course. Bird. It's a living things. And the heart is non-living things. Right? Next. A tree. Tree. And a duck. Duck. Which one is a living things? Are you sure? This one is a living things? How about this one? Yes. Both of these is a living things. Right? Next. A lotus and a rock. Which one is a living things? Is it a living things? Are you sure? This one or this one? Yes, the answer is a lotus is a living things while the rock is a non-living things. The next page, we can go to page number 17. Did you see an aeroplane there? Okay, aeroplane and a frog. Which one is a living things? This one or this one? Of course, a frog is a living things. How about aeroplane? Is it a living things or non-living things? Aeroplane is a non-living things. Alright, next. Flower, and my car. Which one is the living things? The car or flower? Which one is the living things? Which one is the non-living things? Is it the living things? Oh, this one is living things. Think about it. Okay, we compare these two, right? This one is a living things, and this one is non-living things. Okay, flowers is a living things, but the car is non-living things. Right? Next, your favorite toys. Toys. And my cat. So cute, right? Right? This cat and the toys. Which one is a living things? Is it a cat? Or toys? How about cat? Cat is a living thing and toys is non-living things. Very good. Last two pictures. Okay. Bench and a waste bin. A waste bin and a bench. Which one is living things? And which one is non-living things? This one is a living things? Or this one? Are you sure this one? A waste bin? No, both of these is a non-living things. Very good. Right? We do some conclusion. Alright. Okay, based on your textbook, page number 17 and number 18, you can see that okay, there are many things inside the picture, right? There are several non-living things and several living things, okay? For example, the first one, repeat, bird is a living thing, okay? Second one is a duck, right? Tree is our living things. Lotus, our living things. Frog is our living things. Aeroplane. Are you sure it's a living things?
No.
Flower is a living things. Yes. And a cat. Very cute, right? It's a living things. And the human like us, like teacher, like you, we are living things. Alright? Okay, next, we go to non-living things. Okay? Conclusion for non-living things is number one, heart. Number two, rocks. Number three, aeroplane. Number four, car. Number five, toys. Number six, waste. Number seven, bench. Alright, so after this, teacher, we're going to bring you to different places outside there. I want you to list down a few non-living things and living things in the place I'm going to show you after this. Are you ready? Let's go!
Welcome back, boys and girls. This is the place I want you to bring you to. Alright, take a look at this place first. Okay, give me 5 living things and 5 non-living things. Alright, jot down in the book. Alright, let's go!
Alright, this will be a second place I will bring you to. Give me 5 living things and 5 non-living things here. Let's go. Alright, boys and girls, this is the third place I want to bring you to. Give me 5 living things and 5 non-living things here. Okay, take a look here. Right? Give me 5. The last 5, right?